Well, hello, hello, all my amazingly beautiful Leo friends. My name is Libra Empress, and we're going to be discussing your May 4th weekly horoscope. Now, remember that this is a general reading, and this is for yours as well as for my entertainment. And also, please don't forget to hit like, subscribe, and share. That way, you'll always be up to date with the content that I produce, and you'll be a part of our family, all right? Now, let's get going, shall we? Now, my beautiful, beautiful friends, on the 4th of May, the confident sun, your ruler, meets up with information gathering Mercury in your 10th house of career, setting you up for vibrant communications with higher-ups and colleagues. You'll be able to pitch new projects with ease and check busy work off of your list in a way that that can feel effortless, right? Then you'll be mediating on the aspect of life and offer you a sense of security around the 7th of May, when the full moon is in your fourth house of home life. But if putting your nose to the grindstone to ensure your career is on track has been taking a toll and leaving you feeling burned out, it might be time to shift your focus ever so slightly to the activities that make your personal life feel full, like building relationships with loved ones and taking time to beautify your environment. All right, you're going to have a great week this week. Please don't forget to hit like, subscribe, and share. And I love you all. I will see you next week and or tomorrow for your daily, okay? I love you. Have a great day. Bye.